Okay, today here on the desert island, we are going to make a countersink like this. I got a broken one. But the problem is, this is a 3/16 drill bit countersink, and the screws you get these days are too thick. They don't go through a 3/16 hole. So, you have to buy next size up, which is a 13/64. So, bought a pack of these guys. And that will allow, that's exactly the right size for the new wood screws that you get, 2.5 or whatever. Now we're going to make one of these. So I got a bunch of junk in here. What I need, the head of the screw is about, see, not that one. These are the old screws. You could obviously see a difference in the thickness. This will actually go through a 3/16. Okay, so I'm gonna dig through here and look for some raw material. Maybe something like that. Yeah, that might be perfect. Looks like some kind of little cap. That, and it's the head of the screws needs to be about a little over 3/8. The 3/8 would be fine, because then the force of the screw going in would set. And we're not going to go that deep anyways. I'll look through here, find some candidates. Lug bolt, nope. I think I'll just use that. That looks like it'll be perfect. So the first thing I'm gonna do is drill through the sucker. With the bit that I'm going to use. Okay. There it is. Perfect fit. That's going to be perfect. So I'll use this, the top side. This will be the side I'm going to show. Okay, now I need a nut and a bolt. This looks about the right size. Oh, grabbed the wrong one. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, that's perfect. Maybe a washer. No washer's the right size. I don't want to make one of those too. Okay, now I need a nut. Oh wait, I'm the nut. All I need is a bolt then. Okay, now I found a nut. Put it back in the drill press. And now I'm going to grind it down to where it's the size of the screw head. Now I've sanded it down, ground it down to the same size as the screw. Now, you have an air compressor nearby. Don't touch that sucker, it's going to be red hot. Cool it off, or you can touch it. That's nice and cool. Okay. I've got the beginning of it. Now I need to taper the end. So I put the piece we're making, countersink tip, and a drill. Now I'm going to taper it just like the bugle head. And I'll cool it off. Okay, we're starting to look like something. Next, I will take a diamond bit, or you could take a sawzall and just make one straight cut across there. Perfect. Okay, now I've got what I'm looking for, and now, as the rappers say, I'm going to tap that to put my okay, I found a screw. Now I'm going to cut it off so it doesn't stick out too far. Here's Grandpa's old tap. Find the corresponding tap and tap bit. Beautiful.